must I no more to see my wife and my dear children. The northern foe has laid me low on this cold ground to suffer. Dear brother, stay, put me away and write my wife a letter. Tell her I know she prayed for me and how her prayers are answered, that I may be prepared to die if I should fall in battle. Go tell my wife she must not grieve. Go kiss my little children, for I have gone to my reward to see my dear old mother. I know she's there, she's gone there too. She lives and reigns with angels, and Jefferson, who died when young, I know I'll see their faces. I have one brother in this wide world. He's fighting for the Union, but oh dear wife, I've lost my life while fighting our rebellion. Go tell my wife she must not grieve. Go kiss my little children, for they will call their pa in vain when he is up. My little babes, I love them well. Oh, could I once more see them, that I may give a long farewell and meet them all in heaven. Oh, Brother Green, do come to me, for I am shot and bleeding. Dear brother, stay, put me away and write my wife.